side.
Hi. My name is Christina Womack. I am 25 years old, and I am from Atlanta, Georgia. Today, I brought my mom, Patricia, my sister, Crystal, and my best friend, John.
Tell me about your fiancé.
Well, he's from Nigeria.
Wow.
My fiancé's name is Raymond Okoka. I went to Nigeria almost 3 years ago, and I spoke at a youth event. I knew that Raymond was the one for me the moment we first met. We just developed a great friendship. Once I got back to America, we never stopped talking.
He's still over there.
Okay.
So we've been dating. Well, not technically dating, long distance relationship.
Hey, that is a hike for dinner.
I haven't seen him since the end of 2011.
What?
By the time we get married, it will only be the second time that I've seen him.
Oh, that is so romantic.
My wedding will take place in Atlanta, Georgia. The theme is gonna be more of a travel theme. Well, the invitations will be boarding passes. Instead of having a photo booth, we'll have a passport photo booth.
I was taken aback when Christina told me I am the best friend, the go-to. She can't operate or function without me.
Do you approve of him?
I haven't met him yet, but we're not gonna go there. But for some strange reason, she went over to Nigeria and has a life-changing moment without me being around.
It was completely not what we had planned for as she was growing up. I'm very nervous. I've met him, but the distance bothers me. By not spending enough time together, are they truly compatible?
They think I'm absolutely crazy, kind of on board, and they're like, one eye open. I want them to be happy with me, even if it's just the dress. And so that's why I brought them to feel involved.
All right, tell me a little bit about what we're looking for today.
Maybe some fit and flair.
No, that's not gonna work. No mermaid. I told her I want to see you in this like elegant gown with a train that is a mile long. I want a gorgeous ball gown dress for Christina today.
I like fitted waist and then poof, the ball gown style.
What is your budget?
$2,500.
You guys ready to go shopping?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Be careful what you wish for.
I don't want to be in a ball gown and then it's like, oh, the ball gown, not, oh, the bride. I feel like the shorter you are, the more fitted your dress needs to be.
Okay.
Getting everyone to feel more included in your love story
yes.
might backfire into a horror story if they become too opinionated.
This is real poofy.
I like that. I like this.
Oh, no.
Not being a part of choosing her future husband, that hurts. I would like to be more involved in that, which is why we're here today, because I want to be sure that she looks just like she's supposed to look.
What do you think about this one?
Not so much.
I think it's very romantic.
She's got to have the dress of her dreams then. There's going to be a lot of people at the wedding seeing the bride for the first or second time.
Fitted, it's got a lot of beading.
And all these girls. But when one of those people is the groom, that puts extra pressure on finding the perfect dress. Christina needs to sparkle, so we're gonna go big with the bling.
Monty's pick is a lace and beaded fit and flare with cap sleeves.
Oh, yeah. I really like this dress. I like how it's sparkling.
So turn around, look at the back.
Look at my booty. Oh, I know they'll love this dress. It looks good on me.
What do you think?
It's conservative, but it's a sexy conservative.
I want my daughter to look princess-like. I prefer the ball gown look.
It's just, I do not like this dress. Those cap sleeves have got to go. It makes her look like somebody's grandmama. Her story's Cinderella. And, you know, he's her Prince Charming. She's in America, he's in Nigeria. So when they come together to have this dream wedding, she is like his queen-to-be. Some more poof.
Though I think I would love to look like Cinderella, I don't want to be swallowed in a dress.
John is looking more like the evil stepsister than the bride's best friend.
While one fairy tale fizzles, there's no doubt in bride Christina's mind that her long-distance groom is the love of her life.
By the time we get married, it will only be the second time that I've seen him.
But to her entourage, their story is more like a fairy tale.
Her story, Cinderella. Some more poofy. This dress is, like, super important. I want you to look amazing in it because this guy needs to know that, yes, this is what I got. I want Raymond to love my Christina just as much as I do. So that's what I need this dress to look like on you.
I get it now. John's Christina's fairy godmother. I normally don't push a bride into a style she doesn't like, but this entourage, they need to feel included in this wedding.
Monty's pick is a tulle ball gown with a lace bodice.
Does bottom scare you?
Yeah. I'm 5'1". I can't wear a ball gown dress. Like, it will eat me alive.
But it's so pretty.
Yeah.
This dress totally wowed me. It's like, it's definitely princess.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. Perfect.
Just, can you spin for us a couple of...
It's a twirler.
That's what this gown's about.
It is.
Beautiful.
I love it.
I like it, surprisingly.
I think the beautiful thing is that you can wear a ball gown, too.
My height isn't gonna prevent me from being a real princess on this day.
Do you like it as much as that last dress you had on?
I don't know. So I'm kind of torn.
Why don't we try a little experiment? Close your eyes. Imagine you're standing in the back of the ceremony site and he sees you for the first time in 3 years. Open your eyes. What are you thinking?
I want to look like a princess. A full skirt, but not the tulle. When Raymond sees me for the first time, I want tears.
All right, we're gonna find your ball gown.
Christina's story is just like Cinderella 2.0. So she needs a princess ball gown with a modern twist.
Monty's pick is a strapless satin ball gown with an embellished bodice.
Oh, my jaw just dropped. The bling, I love it.
It's not a wow for me yet.
I'm not sure about the satin.
No. It's like, guys, but this is what I want.
Something is missing from it.
You want to get jacked up?
Let's get jacked up.
All right. Let's do it. Okay.
So you want this here?
Yeah, right in.
Open your eyes.
Wow.
No. She's beautiful, beautiful.
I fell in love. It screams, yes, she is your queen-to-be.
Are you saying yes to this dress?
Yes.
Yes!
Oh, my goodness, this thing is really about to happen.
Oh, my God, oh my God.
If Raymond doesn't love this dress, me and him will have a problem.